holidays can be an emotional time of the year, especially for those dealing with dating or domestic violence or both. That's why tonight students at Dadeville High School will be holding a teen dating violence and domestic violence awareness night during a basketball game. Nearly 1.5 million high school students around the country deal with physical abuse from a partner each year. Of the students who were involved, only about 33% of them reported that violence to someone.